Magnolia State is launching an app to explain the deadly turn of events that fueled the civil rights movement. The tool will guide people to 10 destinations across Mississippi, all connected to the killing of Emmett Till. Till was only 14 in 1955 when he was brutally lynched after being falsely accused of flirting with a white woman. Developers hope to have the app ready by August 28th, the anniversary of his death.